Are there any young folk singers or rock groups you'd recommend for us to hear?
Oh, yeah, there's the Sir Douglas Quintet. I think are probably the best.
One of my current strong projects is Doug Sahm, who I would give the accolade of genius.
They call my brother this prodigy.
My dad's whole life revolved around the groove.
This is jazz and rock.
Rhythm and blues, country and western.
Doug was never satisfied with one thing.
You know where the groove is at. That California thing that don't get it, that far out in space music. Man, play the real thing, man.
You had the group together for a while and you were in the top 40 and then kind of dropped from sight.
In Doug's mind, there were all these evil entities out there trying to mess with the groove.
He wanted to be free of almost all constraints.
They pulled the curtain and it caused a riot.
Got busted in Corpus Christi.
My mom got the shotgun. Oh my God.
Sometimes you didn't know when to quit.
They were rock and roll stars.
Hello, Douglas. One of these days, I'm not going to be here, so you better change your way of life.
That's life with Doug.